Jesams esho bhagavan dayaed ananto sarvatmana asrita padam jadinirvalikam te dustaram mati taranti cha deva mayam na mamahamiti dhi sa sigal bhakshe. Jesams esho bhagavan dayaed ananto sarvatmana asrita padam jadinirvalikam te dustaram mati taranti cha deva mayam na mamahamiti dhi sa sigal bhakshe. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, actually Bhagavat Kipa you cannot give directly. Gauriya Goshtipati, Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, actually Bhagavat Kipa you cannot give directly. You will have to depend upon Guru Vaishnava. Those Guru Vaishnava, Prabhupada speaking, Nityananda-Baladev in the form of Guru Vaishnava, Nityananda-Baladev in the form of Sadguru Vaishnava, coming in this material world to deliver those bonded souls. This is a system set by Supreme Lord. This is the rules. Directly you have no right to get kipa, you cannot get through Guru Vaishnava. So Baladevji Maharaj is the original Guru Tattva. Baladevji Maharaj is original Guru Tattva. And Baladevji Maharaj appeared in this material world in the form of different Sadguru Tattva. Sadguru Tattva. Maybe from different sampradaya, but they are Sadguru. Basically they are Sadguru. Maybe from different sampradaya. Different means four authentic sampradaya. Don't take it otherwise. You can remember many times I discussed this sloka. You can remember. Jano sa Krishna da bimukho sa daivad adharma sila sa sudukhitasya ono gruhayeho charantinunam Bhutani bhavyani janardanasya janasya krishnad bimukhasya daivad adharma silasya sudikhitasya anugrahayeha charanti nunam Bhutani bhavyani janardanasya. Bhutani bhavyani janardanasya, those who are personal associates of Janardhan. Janardhan means those bonded souls, they are suffering for infinity period. To help them, Janardhan, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, indifferent from coming. First expansion of Supreme Lord Sri Krishna is Baladevji Maharaj. Swayamrup Bhagavan is Sri Krishna. Swayamrup Bhagavan means Swayamrup Bhagavan means he need not depend upon anybody. Swayamrup Bhagavan is independent, total, absolute. Absolute all tattva actually, Bhagavat tattva vigyan, all absolute. But still, Bhagavat tattva vigyan out of there, actually Supreme Lord is Swayamrup Bhagavan. From Swayamrup Bhagavan, we can see first expansion, Baladevji Maharaj coming. Baladevji Maharaj coming. After that we can discuss how we are getting all three different kind of Purusha avatar. Before that, four Chaturbhuha, first Chaturbhuha in Goloka, Shetadip, second Chaturbhuha in Vaikuntha Dham, I can discuss. But the sloka is very important. Both the slokas I am speaking from Bhagavatam. First sloka I can discuss. Second sloka actually meaning Janasya Krishnat Bhimukhasya Daivat. Those who are averse to Supreme Lord. Those who are busy with Maya Seva all the time. They are always busy with Maya Seva. They have no information about where is Golokdham, Vrindavan, various transcendental world, they have no information about that. That's why it is written, Vidurji Maharaj, in front of Vidurji Maharaj speaking, Janasya Krishnat Mimukasya Daivar. Those who are not following Bhagavad Dharma, Janasya Krishnat Mimukasya Daivar, Adharma Silasya mean, Adharma, Dharma mean actually absolute Dharma is Bhagavad Dharma. We have no option. Still in this material platform, those bonded soul, they are following different kind of dharma, basic dharma, preliminary dharma, like family, grihastha dharma, different kind of dharma, vanprastha. It is the ashram actually, deho dharma, those who are busy with body, I must build up my body. Do exercise, make muscle high. It is one kind of dharma. They are busy with body dharma. Yes, they are busy. There is different kind of magazine you can find how to follow beauty magazine, how to follow, how to screen these, that. It's thousands of rupees people spending to make their body glamorous. This is one kind of maya. Because, why maya? Because I already told by first sloka, this body, anytime jackal can eat up. This jackal, fox and jackal, dog, they can eat up this body. This is the condition of this body. Anytime. 15 years back, here in Godroom, one man drinking wine. Oh, heavy. Even that time, 15, 20 years back, that time is no such locality, heavy. Then he is lying in almost a lonely place. Some people meet him knowing, hey, go to home. As now darkness coming. Big problem. Oh, leave me. I am okay, satisfied, happy. He is speaking. After the night, he is so heavy dose, he drink. Night time, then jackal, they are moving around to in search of nice, food, and they eat up the whole body. Morning time, people discover, oh, who's the skeleton? This man who is drinking wine, gone. This is the condition. One devotee is chanting Hari, Gayatri in the evening time, 7 o'clock. 20 years back I am speaking. He in Baranda. Some jackal coming to attack him. Then he break his, This is the condition. So we are busy with this body, decorate this body, busy with this body and body-related matter. This is the condition, our dharma. How we can follow Bhagavad Dharma? About Bhagavad Dharma already, first condition is Nirmat Saranam Satam. Nirmat Saranam Satam. Those who are, it is Paramahansa Dharma. We are following, we are trying, but ultimately we'll have to go up to that level. Then actually you can see Bhagavad Dharma, what is Bhagavad Dharma, how Bhagavad Dharma is. Then you can realize, Bhagavad Dharma is Paramahansa Dharma. Bhagavad Dharma is not ordinary Dharma. Nirmasar, Paramahansa, they can follow actually. But we are following, but someday through our bhajan, actually we can realize what is Bhagavad Dharma. We can realize someday. That is a... So those who are averse to Supreme Lord to give them some information, to make them positive, and they are all those Janasya Krishnat Bhimukasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukkitasya Onugruhayeha, to bless them, to deliver them. Nunam Nishchitameva, surely, know it for sure. Because in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Mahanta, who is actually Acharya, Paramahansa, is no personal interest. He is only traveling here and there to deliver all bonded souls. Mahanter kaj nahi pamor tarite to deliver bonded soul. They are going this out here, there, this way. They are going to deliver them. You can remember about Bidurji Maharaj, you know, already Yudhishthira Maharaj speaking. Yudhishthira Maharaj speaking that you are actually Paramahansa. You need not go here and there. Narottamada was speaking, Sarva Siddhi Govinda Charan. And we can speak more precisely, Sarva Siddhi Sadguru Charan. If I have no scope to travel here and there, Badinarayan, Kedarnarayan, here, there, but if I have the unique chance to stay unto the lotus feet of Gurudev, then all tirtha already there. But nobody knows. All tirtha, all pilgrimage in fine form there into the lotus feet of Gurudev. You need not go anywhere. Sarva Siddhi Govinda Charan. But nobody knows. That's why Yudhishthira Maharaj in front of this Paramahansa, I mean Vidurji Maharaj speaking, Bhavad Vida Bhagavataha Tirthi Bhuta Swayam Vibho. Tirthi Kurvanti Tirthani Santastena Gadabhritaha. Because Supreme Lord is already confined inside your heart. If you can confine Supreme Lord inside your heart, that is called topmost purity. About purity, it is written, if you can have a constant touch with Supreme Lord, that is called the best purity factor. We can wash your clothes 100 times. We can sprinkle Ganga water, Maharaj, yes, to purify. We can touch Vinda Devi, we can become pure. But the main factor that you will have to get in touch with Supreme Lord, that is called main purity. External purity and internal purity, so much. So you see, the first log actually I speak, it is written a condition written there. What is that condition? It is written, Jesham sa esha Bhagavan daya ed ananta. Bhagavan Anantadev, Supreme Lord, Anantadev. If Anantadev going to bless you, accept you, in that case all problems solved. In that case all problems solved. It is written, Jesham sa esha. Esha means? Esha, Supreme Lord. Who? Balaji Maharaj. Jesham sa esha daya ed ananta. Anantadev, if going to bless you, give you full blessing, Jesham sa esha daya ed ananta, sarvatmana asrita padam jodi nirvalikam. Sarvatmana asrita padam mean, you have no condition, mahanaso deho geho. Jo kichu moro orpinu tuapade nando kishoro. You will have to sing this song alone, not to exhibit that I am a big singer. You enter into room. What you are doing inside room? Do kirtan. No, they like mad. Go on doing kirtan. It is the only way to satisfy Supreme Lord. If you want to satisfy Supreme Lord, this life, Nityananda Gauranga still here, Adyapiyo Sei Lila Kare Gaurai, Kono Kono Bhagavan Dekhi Bare Pai. If you are lucky enough, then you can see, oh my God, Nityananda dancing, doing kirtan, Gauranga, but if you are not lucky, you cannot see. Like I can give the example, am not speaking any fictitious story. You can remember in Jaiva Dharma, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in where? In Siva Sangan, that two boys from Sinatpur, they are getting full kippa of that Babaji Maharaj in Siva Sangan. Now they are enjoying full kippa of Babaji. They are so humble, so humble. Babaji Maharaj give blessing. You can do bhajan. They have no attachment for family, nothing, no. If there is any attachment backside, that can make you dance like puppet on a chain, you know? Puppet on a chain, you know? Kunti Devi speaking. Nato natto dharo yatha. In childhood we have seen, some dolls are there and some people, you see, the dolls, they are fighting with each other. And they are speaking very secretly. You cannot understand that he is speaking. You can see that doll is speaking. And they have some fine thread that the dance, the dolls dancing, fighting. Kunti Devi is speaking. So, actually, everybody is dancing by the gesture of Maya, by the signal of Maya. Everybody dancing. I need this, I need this, I need this, I like to go here. But Brahmacharya is the complete satisfaction. I cannot force anybody to do. It is not a matter of forcing. From heart, if you can feel, if I can satisfy Jagannath, Supreme Lord, if you follow Brahmacharya, then it's okay. Otherwise, you can lead normal life. It is not possible. Brahmacharya means nectar. It's not possible. But in Grihastha life also, you can get nectar. As some rules and regulation. Anyway, so you see, there it is written, Vidurji Maharaj, for Vidurji Maharaj it is written that you can purify all pilgrimage. You can purify all different pilgrimage, actually. Actually, you are going to different pilgrimage to recharge this pilgrimage. In Siva Sangam, this thing happened. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. These two boys, they are arranging Vaishnava Seva. Actually, that time Vaishnava was available. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in a very humble mood. Oh man, you are busy with Vaishnava Seva, these days running here like mad, but first try to understand who is Vaishnava, actual Vaishnava, who is not. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, oh man, what to speak more? If you travel here and there, all around the world, village and town, rarely you can meet with a pure Vaishnava if your luck is very favorable. Oh Mahadaya Gaon, Bahu Gram, Bahu Shahar, Bahu je desh brahman kore, somebody can meet with one pure Vaishnava. Even if you meet, you cannot understand, he is pure Vaishnava. No such popularity. Not thousands of people not coming in front of Gaurgisar Babaji Maharaj. So he is not actually, surely not Vaishnava. We want to make one statistics. Where people coming to be cheated some more? Where people coming to get some facility extra, he is Vaishnava. 2,000 people, surely he is Vaishnava. This way we are, our judgment is totally wrong. Sometimes it happens so, like Goswami Maharaj, Bon Maharaj, Babaji, so many people, they are Vaishnava. So you will have to understand the mood. Vaishnava means, who is growing Seva mood? Prabhupada speaking, if you find his Seva mode is more than you, then he is more elevated Vaishnava. For Prabhupada speaking, if your Seva mode is more than him, then you are big Vaishnava. There is a, you know, calculation. But people don't understand. They think in a solitary castle doing Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, he is nice Vaishnava. Follow? This is the condition. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, writing in Jaiva Dharma, in this Vaishnava Seva, some pure Vaishnava obviously was there. were there. They are taking prasadam. And in the meantime, when Mahaprasad is being served among devotees, all on a sudden everybody stopped taking prasadam. They think, what is happening? They find in Siva Sangan, Malini Ma, Sachi Ma, everybody there, Sivas. They discover everybody there. Because that situation obviously touching the transcendental sequence. So practically speaking, they watching, they stop taking prasadam, they're watching. Malini Ma, Sachi Ma, all Vaishnava there. After some time, it disappeared. Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj is full transcendental ecstasy, expressing, oh my God, you too really lucky. Your heart is so pure. You both. That's why today we see this Nitya Leela appear here. This is also not, this is Navadwip Dham. This is Navadwip Dham. But you cannot understand. You cannot understand. This is Navadwip Dham. And in Golok, they are also Navadwip Dham, Satadvip. The only difference is that those who are bonded soul or those who are doing bhajan at all, 80% bhajan, 90%, for them, they can see. Often they can see them, sometimes disappear or mixed with Maya. Proponcho. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, that only different. Here you can find some proponcho mean material, and you can find some problem, material problem. Some contamination. You can find some, discover some contamination. Because your darshan is not perfect. That contamination is not because that dham is not perfect, not that. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, because your darshan is not perfect, so your darshan is not pure, so automatically some material darshan is there. So when you are doing bhajan 80%, still you can find some contamination. Some contamination. Follow what I say. So actually, there is one condition in Bhagavatam. Jesham Sayesha Bhagavan Dayayed Ananta. Ananta Dev, if going to bless you, accept you, in that case, be sure you are free from material clutter. Jesham Sayesha Bhagavan Dayayed Ananta. But one condition, Sarvatmana Asrita Padam. Sarvatmana Asrita Padam means from wholeheartedly you fall down. You are not going to reserve anything personal. No self-interest, even not smell of anything. So, Jesham says, Bhagavan Daye De Ananto, Sarvatmana Asitvatam Jodi Nirvalikam. These two words almost same. Nirvalikam mean niskapat. Nirvalikam mean valik, mean there is artificiality. There is duplicity in your heart. But Nirvalikam mean without duplicity. I mean, Nirvalikam mean pure. Antare bahire samavyavahar amani manodhavo. This is called Nirvalik. These two words almost same. Sarvatmana asrita padam. If I am not wholeheartedly surrendered unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma, then the second condition cannot be fulfilled. Whereas second condition, if you want to be fulfilled, then the first condition should be there. Sarvatmana asrita padam and nirvalikam, though interrelated to each other. You cannot break. In that case, sarvatmana asrita nirvalikam, te yanaha, those people, te yanaha, going to conquer the maya. Bhagavati Maya, which is quite impossible. Bhagavan already told, Mamebo je prapadante maya metam tarantite. It is quite impossible, next to impossible. If there is any word, if there is any word written in dictionary, next to impossible, that is also applicable. You cannot conquer Maya. Mayari koriya joy, charano na jai. Sadhu guru ki pavina, nahi ko yupai. Not only. Very simple. All tattva siddhanta, they are very secret. What is there, you believe me, what is there in Ujjal Nilmani? What is there in Rasamrita Sindhu? What is there secret? Viragama. All Narottamotaku writing in Kirtan, any gist, you cannot understand. If we expand one word from Kirtan, one word from Kirtan, Bharti Maharaj used to explain. Last, one word from Kirtan, if you explain, you say, we Maharaj, one word is written is so meaning. Yes, you cannot understand. So inner meaning. We can make volumes of book. By the help of Parthana Prem Bhakti Chandika. You cannot believe, oh, Maharaj, is possible? Yes, possible. We can get one word and we can get all documents from Goswami, scriptures written by Goswami, and so you side by side see what Narottamotaku wanted to speak. All secrecy you can get. So follow what I say. So actually, Sarvatmana Siddhapadam Jodi Nirmavidam. Te dustaram utitaranti cha deva mayam. They can cut maya bondage. They can go off. So it is written there. After that, sa sigalo bhakshe no mamahumiti dhi. Dhi mean, actually in morning time, prachodayat, we use this word, na? Huh? It is prohibited to speak openly. But at present, they are Gayatri Mantra on record going on. Even Shudra, Dome, they here have the scope to hear. This is Kalika. Which Gurudev said, no, they cannot speak. Those who are internal associate, they are deeply engaged in bhajan, for them mantra artha. What is the meaning of Gayatri? What is the meaning of Kam Gayatri? Oh, secrecy. Not for all. Very. So, no mamahumiti dhi. Dhi mean, we are guided by some dhi. Dhi mean brain. Inspiration. More precisely we can say, no mamahamiti dhi, we can get some inspiration. Without inspiration, your dhi is maya, contaminated with maya. Then your dhi is contaminated with maya. Sa sigala bhakshe, why you are going to take so much care about your body, which you cannot anyway going to keep after at maximum 100. And Bhakti Pumapuri Goswami like so much Mahajan, they're going to live 102 years, 103 years. Follow. Jagannath Das Babaji, 125 years. This is a rare case. But 100 years, finish. So we have no alternative. We have no alternative. You will have to cry inside room all day. Oh Nityananda. You say, we are not going to live anymore. We are going to die very shortly. We have to pray unto the lotus feet of Nityananda Balaram. Why we are speaking Jesham Sa Esha Bhagavan Daya Ed Ananto, not speaking Balaram? Ananto coming from Balaram. But still we are speaking this word because Anantadev is more near. Baladev, in the form of Anantadev, Ananto, this word you can realize also. And Baladev, this word also I can defy, I mean I can explain. Ananta mean infinity. Ananta mean infinity. First point you will have to realize, you have taken initiation from Gurudev. You have taken initiation. You can prove that you have taken 100% perfect initiation. I am not speaking. I can open the article. I am going to publish this article openly so that people cannot file one case against me. I can sort out some article and publish in internet and show. Prabhupada speaking, where is the main problem lying? Where is the main problem line? Where is the main contamination? There. Nobody playing their head over this issue. Prabhupada speaking. Nobody going to play their head over this issue. Where is the main problem? Why is the contamination in this bhajan line? Prabhupada giving the answer. Prabhupada speaking, this is because we are so foolish, we think we have taken diksha from Gurudev. We don't understand the meaning of diksha, how to take diksha, what is the meaning of diksha, after diksha, what is the feeling we should develop, we don't understand. I am not speaking, Prabhupada speaking, I can show the article. Prabhupada speaking, nobody going to play their head over this issue, that's why so much contamination all over the world. Contamination. No purity, nobody can maintain. Now we can get thousands of billions of dollars, everything, but purity you cannot maintain. I am sitting in Vyasasana. If I am going to give my whole blood, still it is quite impossible to maintain purity. Until and unless I am doing bhajan. I cannot arrange my sleeping very nicely. Maharaj, you can sleep here very nicely night time. Hey, come on, man, I am not sleeping everywhere. Why is a nice place nobody can disturb? You are foolish, actually. I am sleeping in such a place where I cannot sleep properly. I am sleeping in such a place where I cannot sleep properly. If I am going to sleep, who can speak Harikatha? Who can do Harinam? Who can do Vajan? So much problem. I can sleep, but I cannot sleep properly. I will have to get up quickly. This is the main theory taught by my Guru Maharaj, Prabhupad, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Nobody understands. So main point is there that we are taking Diksha maybe from Sadguru or maybe not from Sadguru, have some criteria, some condition, but still we don't understand what is Diksha. In one word I can say, Prabhupada speaking, what is the symptom of a Sadguru? One word I can say. Now I am not going to explain too much. Not so much. What is the symptom? Prabhupada speaking, who is engaged in Bhagavat Seva all the 24 hours. When sleeping, still he is doing Seva. Because our conscious mind, 10% working and 90% subconscious mind giving us backing. We don't feel. Follow? So I have seen practically. I am not speaking any story. Guru Maharaj sleeping, but tongue dancing. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, sleeping. So Prabhupada giving symptom, all the 24 hours who is busy with Bhagavat Seva, he is Sadguru. Finish, one word. I am not going to give so many symptoms, this, that. Who is not? Someday I can discuss. Why in Hari Bhakti Vilas, Sanatana Goswami writing, you will have to go for some testing. Both Gurudev can test you can. But how it is possible? Now question can come, Maharaj, how it is possible? If I can test my Gurudev, he is not at all Gurudev. Right. There is some condition, some secret darshan, I can speak someday. How Sanatana Goswami writing? Is Sanatana Goswami writing wrongly? No. Why Sanatana Goswami writing this way? Whereas for bonded soul, it is not at all possible to understand the mood of Sadguru. But still Sanatana Goswami writing, what is the inner meaning? I can explain. But in gist, I would say that provided you are 100% interested to get Sadguru. First condition, I am touching this point, not going to explain. First condition, for you are disciple, you like to take Diksha from Guru, your condition, what is the symptom? You must be 100% interested to get shelter of a Sadguru. This condition. And for on behalf of Gurudev, what is the condition? He is going to test you. You are 100% interested to dedicate your life for Guru Vaishnava Seva Bhagavan or not? Or you have some condition, Gurudev, you can give me Diksha, I can give you 50,000. And after sannyas also I can give 4 lakhs. Yes, I am in Vyasasana. They give 4 lakhs to get Diksha, hey, Sanyas Diksha. Whereas I can throw that man to home and arrange 2 or 3 marriage for that man. Whereas they are giving Sanyas. What to speak more? I am not speaking even a single word lie. So follow this condition. And another point, Sanatan Goswami writing this way, because if he is 100% interested to get Sadguru, in my life also, oh, there now, where I can get that Guru? But some experience from background, I don't know what this experience may be previous life, some experience, some, you know, feeling guiding me. Your Gurudev must be very old age. Who's speaking? I don't know. Who's speaking? I don't know. Your Gurudev is very old age, very experienced. Paramahansa. I don't know who is speaking, who giving this realization to me. Follow? So, Sanatana Goswami not at all writing wrong. And I can discuss on in details about that. What is then, why Sanatana Goswami writing? Sanatana Goswami writing, if he is 100% interested to get Sadguru in his own life, then the responsibility resting with Baladev to guide him. No question of cheating. Another point is Siddhanta, Chaitya Guru resting here. Chaitya Guru is testing here. Chaitya Guru can guide you, give you some idea, feeling. It is Sadguru. Chaitya Guru can guide you from inside. It's Sadguru. Don't express any doubt. It's Sadguru. Can guide you. I can explain this matter after that. First point, why I want to speak that Ananta, this word is used here. Why? Because Ananta means infinity. Ananta means infinity. Whole scientist, you know, team, all over the world, present team, previous team, oh, Einstein, oh, full group, they have full clear idea about one point. What is that point, common point? Maybe they have some different idea, but they are standing on one platform about one point. What is that? The whole infinity universe, there is one common center point. There is one common center point, we believe all. Surely, there is one common point. That common point is Golok, Vrindavan. There Krishna resting. They are right. Socrates, and all big philosophers, they are all passing this kind of remark. We think, but we cannot, we are not sure. We think. It is one kind of circle, light circle. One center, common center point. We'll have to coincide our center point with that center point. For to follow what I say. We have one circle. We are less interested about him. We are less interested about him. I am interested about myself. I am less interested about him. Because I have one center point, I have one circle. I like to live with this short circle which is going to be destroyed after my death. This is my defect. So those are big sadhu. What is their bhajan? They like to coincide their center point with that common center point. Follow. And we'll have to think this very, very clearly. If Anantadev is not coming inside your heart, you can express some prejudicial idea. Is you can express some very, you know, cheap philosophy, cheap darshan, cheap idea, very selfishness can come. Try to follow what I say. Jesham sa esho bhagavan daya edo ananto mean. Daya edo ananto mean Anantadev, if going to bless you, then mean first of all Anantadev can grasp whole heart. You can feel that my heart is whole. Infinity world, all jiva. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving example. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not acting. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving blessing, embracing to a leprosy disease? If you in front of you, in this room, if some leprosy disease coming, oh my God, it's leprosy. If TB, how is tuberculosis? I can develop problem. By Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving example, your heart should be great enough to coincide with the heart of Nityananda. Nityananda. Nityananda, what is the meaning of Nityananda? Eternal bliss, enjoyment. Nityananda is all the same. Follow? So first, your first duty is to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Sadguru. You should know the actual meaning of Diksha. Otherwise, Prabhupada speaking is so much problem all around. A basic problem. They think we are initiated. We are actually popped up. Prabhupada speaking, without proper perfect initiation, you have no right to worship Salgram. You have no right to enter into kitchen. You have no right to enter into deity room. But we now say, oh, he is initiated. Let him enter into temple. What to do? I am not blaming them. Situation cannot permit them up to that level because their realization is up to that level. They cannot believe. If I am not going to beg money from you, then who can maintain my Goshala, this, that? I never think that. Because I know Nityananda Balaram is there. Nityananda Balaram, he is arranging everything. So I should have 100% belief unto the lotus feet of Sadguru Vaishnava and Bhagavan. First condition. Otherwise you can express selfishness, partiality in the name of Bhajan. Hey, it's my room. Hey, I like. What is your room? After death, somebody can enter and stay nicely, play pan and nicely sleep. Where you are? You gone now. This is our selfish idea. So why Guru Vaishnava going to make temple or anything? That property, they think it is the property of Nityananda. It's not my personal. If anybody going to, it is your, not mine. Like in Puri, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu went to Gambira Mandir, Kasimiswa speaking, Prabhu, Kasimiswa present Prabhu, why you are asking? This is all your. It is your. You take whatever you like. Why you are asking me? Kasimiswa is the Gurudev of king of Jagannath Puri, Orisha. I mean Pratapudra. Gambira Mandir. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, then the Kasimiswa laughing, Prabhu, why you asking? This is audio. You take whatever you like. This is the condition. But one bonded show, making one flat, making one tail. Hey, it's our temple. Don't do this. Family, I can show you. I am sitting in Dasasan. I can show you directly. This is the family member controlling that mot. That mot is not Gurudeva's mot. They are all family members there. Uncle, aunt, these are their controlling mode. This is not actually common mode. We cannot say it is our mode. They are taking control over that mode. Partiality. Practically, never mind. I am not going to criticize anybody. To project the absolute truth, I am bound to speak that way. What to speak? So first condition is that you will have to invite Anantadev. You'll have to invite Anantadev and hey Nityananda, hey Anantadev, come and sit inside one. If Nityananda not at all going to sit inside your heart, we cannot believe that you are initiated properly. First of all, Nityananda can. After that, Dikha Kale Shishya Kare Atma Samapan Shai Kale Krishna Tare Kare Atma Sam. What do you mean by this meaning? Try to learn Bengali. From Anandam I can give you glass. Very nice. Follow? Very nice. Dikha Kale, at the time of initiation, it is the duty of disciple to show Sarvatmana Ashrita Padam Jodi Nirvalikam. Wholeheartedly, surrender. Dikha Kale Shishya Kare Atma Samarpan Sei Kale Krishna Tare Kare Atma Sam. Shei deho kare tar chidanandamoy is written there. Even Sanatan Goswami, the eternal Parsadat Mahaprabhu, still through Sanatan Goswami Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving a great lesson to us. Simply, Sanatana Goswami wanted to destroy his own body because he develops different kind of scabies, all poison, blood coming on. Oh, better I can leave this body, Ratha Yatra coming. I can give my body in the wheel, under the wheel of Ratha Yatra. Only this much feeling came inside the heart of Sanatana Goswami. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming. Sanatan, what is that? What Prabhu? Why? What is that? What Prabhu? Your body is my property. You already is Atosampan. Your body is not my property. Then how you can, you know, show your fanciful attitude? How you can plan to kill your body? Throw your body under the wheel of Jagannath, Rathiyat, Rath. You have no right to plan that way because you have already given your body to me. Atta Samapan, surrender. Now your body is my property. How you plan this? Same thing with, you know, Murari Gupta. Murari, what is that? What, Prabhu, what happens? What happens? Get that chopper. What do you mean by... Don't try to show your cunningness. Give that chopper. Cutter. You make one, you know, blacksmith's shop, and make one cutter. Can cut. Because I cannot follow Prabhu. So I can finish my body. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming and chiding. So, we are going to leave our body for Bhakti Mahapuri Goswami, I mean for Guru Varga. I have no right to lead my life very peacefully because I already commit. I give my life for Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Varga. How I can arrange my life, peaceful life, and nobody can attack me? How I can fear that I am speaking absolute truth, somebody can kill me? Oh, let them kill. We all now in this situation. Oh, what that Acharya can think if I speak this way? No, man. You are initiated with absolute truth. So your life should be established on that absolute platform. What you can speak, all absolute truth. What you can think, all absolute truth. What you can do, all about the satisfaction, total satisfaction of that absolute truth. Why you are going to express some individual attitude, fanciful attitude? It's not good. So first condition, you will have to invite Anantadev. Because without inviting Anantadev, there is no asan where you can invite Jagannath. There is no seat. There is so many seats, cushion, everything. If any people come and give this pillow, sit nicely. But for Jagannath, you have no seat. You have seat? You can sit? You can make proper seat. What is that seat? Anantadev. You can invite Anantadev, Anantadev can. While we are establishing temple, this, that, first of all, we establish Anantadev, Prabhu, you come. In this Anantadev, if Anantadev is invited, then Jagannath can come and sit on Anantadev. All different way, Nityananda Balaram, serving Krishna, all different way, 10 different way, different way. Aram, Abash, Upadhan, Upobit, Koram, Crown, everything, all Dhamma. Many times I told you cannot remember. Sahasapattam Kavalam Gokulaksham Hatpadam Tat Karunikaram Tat Anantangsha Sambhavaha. Shandini Shakti, Shat, existence, eternal existence. This question of eternal existence, this word coming from Anantadev. If at all Anantadev is not there, Sandini Shakti, then where your existence is false, the Dham is false, all false. Anantadev is setting everything. All star and planets and Gokul Dham, Vrindavan, what not? All scientists, they are doing research. They want to approach Sun God. I mean, so dare you see. But they don't know how star and planets they are holding their own orbit. How possible? All Nityananda. Infinity, Ananta. This way, the part of Anantadev, we cannot pay. Another point I can touch, that is Anantadev carrying one mushal, plow, a hall and mushal, is a symptom of cultivation. For bonded soul, in Gita it is written, this heart is called field. This heart is called field. This heart is called field. It should be cultivated by Nityananda Balaram, Gurudev. After that, Gurudev can give seed, show seed, give seed. After that, you have to give water, air, light, everything. Take nourishment, give proper nourishment. This is your duty. Follow? So, Dikha Mantra, everything is called Bija. Bija can sprout. When? If you are taking proper care, have to nourishment, giving proper nourishment. I mean, do Sankirtan, Harinam, Harikirtan. The only way, Harinam, Harikirtan, through which in Kalikal, you can get that kind of feeling. All the way Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, whole lives, one day to show us the same thing. But we are not going to believe same thing. Whole life, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Do Sankirtan, do Sankirtan, do Sankirtan. Sankirtan is the only way to satisfy. Sankirtan is the only way. So you see, first of all, you should think this thing. Follow. It is the duty of Balaram Nityananda, provided you have some favorable attitude. Nityananda can. Because, first of all, Nityananda can appear as Bhatmapada Sadguru. After that, Nityananda can appear as Diksha Guru, Mahanta Guru. Also, Nityananda can appear as Sikha Guru. All different forms. Now it is the duty of Balaram Nityananda to plow, cultivate your land, provided you allow Nityananda to do it. Then Nityananda. After that, you see how different way Nityananda, Balaram, helping, serving Jagannath. I cannot speak, only I can indicate. Indication. I cannot speak. I have no power. There is written that in Golokdham Vrindavan, where Krishna Balaram playing, that Balaji Maharaj is the first expansion of Krishna. And Balaji Maharaj and Krishna almost same. Only body color different. And the only difference is there, that Krishna having willpower. Willpower is only resting with Krishna, Supreme Lord. All other things, Balaram. Whereas Nityananda Prabhu, commitment in front of you, but still you are not ready to believe. Nityananda ready, I mean Vyasasan. If you can do this bhajan, you can see Nityananda in dream. You can practically, not even in dream, half dream, you can see Nityananda coming, putting his lotus feet on head. But you cannot believe me. Those who are having this kind of incident in their life, they are 100%, they believe. Nitai pada kamalo kotichanda susitalo je chayai jagat jurai. It is one kind of dry philosophy for you. But it is not a dry philosophy for Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, Bhakti Pama Puri Goswami, not that. Many such incidents happen. Here one Maharaj staying there. Tibikam Maharaj, he been there many times. He's crying, he's aged, 85 almost, but he treat me in such a way that is, he treat me as guru. I'm very shy all the time. Tibikam Maharaj, there, Samanasam. One day he's speaking, Maharaj, I wanted to take sannyas diksha from your Gurudev. That time your Gurudev was, that time I didn't come. He is more senior to me, very senior to me. But we already informed, Maharaj, would you be kind enough to provide a sannyas? Well, I can give. You come to Ananta Vasudev Mandir in Kalna. Well, they're going two or three or four, maybe, I don't know. They're going to temple. After that, they meet Gurudev. Gurudev speaking, I cannot give you sannyas. Maharaj, why? You already, that day you told that you can give sannyas. Well, I thought I can give sannyas to you, but some political leader in the form of Acharya, he is actually a political leader, in the form of Acharya, threat me. If you get, send two or three hooligan and threat me, if you give sannyas to them, it's very dangerous for you. That's why, oh my son, I cannot give the cow. I have no power to fight with people. Well, you have come here, night time, you can take bath, take prasadam here. They are crying, Maharaj, you promise us. Night time, they are not sleeping, they are crying whole night. Guru Maharaj wanted to sleep night time for some time. In dream, Nityananda coming. Hey, you give diksha to them, sannyas diksha. Morning time during arati is over, Maharaj speaking, you go to Ganga, take bath, I can give sannyas to you. Just evening time, you told you cannot give sannyas to you. Baba, what to speak? Nityananda came and speaking, you can give sannyas to them. You see, Nityananda give order, you can give sannyas to you. Who is going to check? That's why you come, Nityananda is there to protect me. You go and take bath. Then Maharaj is speaking and crying. As a practical experience I get. Many experiences. So you see, Nithai Pado Kamala Koti Chanda Susidalo, billions of sun you can collect one place, and the kind of coolness you can feel on your head. But Nityananda Charan, if put it on your head, is more than that. Koti Chanda Susitala. Crores of moon god coming inward. Very soothing, very, 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 very soft as moonlight, still. With Nityananda putting leg on my head, that feeling is more than that. Even one ice bar, if I put on your head for one after 1 day, oh, it's dangerous. Ice bar. If I put ice bar, Maharaj, 1 second. Get it. This is burning. But Nityananda Charan is not going to give him any burning feeling. Very nice, soothing, very cool. Now I like to go back to this, Siddhanta, that inside Vrindavan, there Balaji Maharaj is there. That Balaramji Maharaj is first expansion of Krishna, I already told. And Balaji Maharaj already doing Ras. Some Pakhandi, those who are demonic character, they are criticizing Balaram. What Ras is not there with Balaram? They are speaking, big writer. They say, no, Balaram, Ras is not approved. Whereas Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking, those who are not going to believe Balaram Ras, they are actually a demon. They are demon, who told? But that Balaram Das has some speciality. Total speciality maintained by Balaram. The group is totally different and the place is totally different, long distance from that Rasa spot. Krishna's Rasa spot here And Balaram Dasa Swara, end point. Obegaon, Baldao Raske. I've been there, staying there night time. Churasikos went traveling 84 crosser, going there. Almost forest, at the bank of Jamuna. There, in Vrindavan. After Sergaon, you have to go from there. Long distance. We are traveling going there. Long distance. You cannot travel. You can cut your leg. Oh, heavy. Follow. This is Balaram Das is approved in Shastra. But anyway, I like to discuss this point that what is the function of Baldavji Maharaj? First point, Baldavji Maharaj, first expansion, helping Krishna in his Leela all the time. Follow? Second point, Baldavji Maharaj is there in Chaturbuha as Mool Sankarshan, Mool, original Sankarshan. Why this word Sankarshan is being used, that I can explain after. First of all, I like to, let me explain this point, very easy point, that Baldavji Maharaj is Mool Sankarshan there in Chaturbuha, four corner in Golokdham. Though it is infinity, still there is one barrier, four point. Eh? Vasudev Sankarsan, Aniruddha, and Vasudev. Four. That Sankarsan is original, Mool Sankarsan. From there, we can find another Sankarsan, which is Mahasankarsan in Vaikuntha Dham. That Mahasankarsan in Vaikuntha Dham, all around, four square. From that Sankarsan, you can find Karanar Navasai Mahavishnu, first Purusha Avatar. From that Karanar Sai, Karanar Navasai means infinity Brahmanda resting in his body. I already told, na? Yasai kanishye shito kalo mathavalambo jivanti loma vilaya jagadandanatha vishnur mahanasa yuhu yasu kalavishesho gavinda madhi purusham tamaham bayami. Infinity Brahmanda. There. And each Brahmanda you can find Garbhadukha Sai Vishnu. There is this Karan Sagar, Chinmay, Chinmay Transcendental Sagar, Chinmay, Jalarasi. There is Karan Sagar, Mahavishnu. From there, in infinity Brahmanda, each Brahmanda, you can find one Sagar, that is for Garbhadukha Sai Vishnu. There Garbhadukha Sai Vishnu, in the form of Garbhadukha everywhere. And from that Garbhadukha Sai Vishnu, in each Brahmanda, countless avatara coming. Garbhadukha Sai Vishnu, from Garbhadukha Sai Vishnu, Garbhadukha Sai Vishnu is the, root cause here, at present. All avatara coming. In each Brahmanda, countless avatara coming. Kurmo, Varaho, Nishingo, all different avataras coming. Countless avatara, I cannot explain. Shakta Avesh, this, that, Avesh, different. That is from Garbhadukha Sai. Garbhadukha Sai Vishnu, navel's fruit, there is actually Brahma discovered in this Brahmanda. Follow? And there is another sagar, that is called Kheer Sagar. Kira Sagar. That Kira Sagar actually Khiraddishai Vishnu. That is Aniruddha Vishnu, Antaryami. All Jivatma, infinity Jivatma. All dogs and cats and birds and beasts, any human being, all inside their heart, there is Khiraddishai Sai, Aniruddha Vishnu, as Paramatma. Paramatma. Khiraddukha Sai Aniruddha Vishnu resting inside your heart as Paramatma. You cannot believe, you cannot know. Why it is written, Govind Bhakter Hidaya Sada Govinda Vishram? Why Narottamadaku writing this way? Why Narottamadaku writing this way in Kirtan, Bhakter Hidaya Sada Govinda Vishram. Inside the heart of devotee, pure devotee, Krishna can take rest. Why? You just told every heart Krishna is there. As Kharada Gosai only? Yes, you are right. But inside everybody's heart, all Jivatma, Paramatma is there. But Paramatma cannot get rest because they have different kind of desire. Annavilash, dirty, ugly desire they have. So Krishna cannot take rest. Krishna is bound to stay there as Paramatma. Who told? As Super Soul. Everywhere Krishna. All pervading Supreme Lord. Everywhere. Where not? Especially all Jivatma there. But one condition, those pure devotees, they are keeping Krishna and giving nice seat, cushion, where Krishna can take rest very nicely. Because there is no problem, no demand, nothing. And everywhere, everybody like to make Paramatma or Vishnu Tattva as a servant. We are going to worship Nishingadev. Nishingadev, you can remember, that day I offered 25 kg milk, Paramanna, so it is your duty to help me. This is your seva. We give warning, you can remember. And now I am coming to give flower, this, that. So you have condition, you have. So Pope was speaking, Prabhu, Supreme Lord, cannot get any satisfaction there. They are not going to serve Supreme Lord. Believe me, they are not going to serve Supreme Lord. Then they are going to engage Supreme Lord as their own servant. Yes, you are laughing. I can show. I like to make Supreme Lord. I need this. I need a nice, you know, this, that facility. Taxation problem there. Somebody like to make problem with a private life. This, that, so many problems. Demand. Oh, Giriraj, you must take care of this matter. My sister, I cannot arrange marriage. I cannot arrange marriage for my daughter. This kind of demand. Giriraj, okay, you are demanding. Take away. Because you are doing business with me. Prahlad Maharaj speaking. Maharaj, hey Prabhu, those who are going to put some condition before Seva, actually they are not servant, they are actually businessman. Prahlad Maharaj speaking, Prabhu, if they expect something from Supreme Lord, be sure they are not sevak, they are not servant, they are actually not sevak, they are actually businessman. They like to invest this and get something from Nishingadev. Follow, this is the condition, this is our seva. That's why we cannot even conceive about what is Vrajopayam. What is the status, what is the condition of those Vrajogopikas? What is the condition of those Vrajavasis? We cannot realize. It's not matter of dry philosophy. You can memorize and speak in front of American people or Australian people or Italian people. Not philosophy. Those who are devotee, pure devotee, they have direct feeling. They like to inculcate, they like to show direct feeling with you. They like to share. They like to share their direct feeling with you. But you cannot. You are not in a position to share that feeling with that sadhu. Not. So you see, in Srishti Lila, in creation, regarding Srishti Lila, so Nityananda Vala, all the way Nityananda Vala, I'm helping. Even all avatara, all coming from Amantadev. Ram, Nishinga, Bara, everything come from where? From where? From this? Balaram. Garbhadam Sai. So this is and all to this throne, bed, karam. Karam is no sandal. Wooden sandal. This carpet. Oh, Dhamma, everything. Nityananda Balaram serving. When Lakshmanji Maharaj came here in this material world as younger brother. That time, what Ram speaking, hey, Lakshman, do it. So, okay. He could not pass any instruction. Ramchandra showing so high, you know. He was in exile, exhibiting so vairagya. Lakshman ji only shedding tears secretly. My Prabhu, elder son, is undergoing so much problem. He don't allow me to serve him. What to do? Then Lakshman took resolution. Next life, I can come as your elder brother. I can give you, hey! Kanai, Krishna, what you are doing? Elder brother. Here also in Gaurlila, it is written in Chaitanya Bhagavat, Chaitanya Chaitanya. Chaitanya, actually Gauranga Mahava don't care, Nimai. Father, mother, who? But when elder brother? Be careful. Only Vishwarup is there. In front of Vishwarup, not speaking anything. Very secret. But in front of everybody? Fighting, running, this, that. Only in front of Vishwarup, it is written. Not speaking anything. Only swinging head. Very careful. What is the condition? To show the gravity, show the excellency. Shepa Bhagavan is always avi, in avi. Have some avi mean respect with some fear, sweet fear. Avi mean respect with some sweet fear, sweet. He's called avi. So Krishna is always having some avi. Oh, very. This way all the time, Balaji Maharaj serving Krishna. Even as and as first expansion, you can Krishna Balaram going there in forest. Sometime Krishna messaging the leg of Balaji Maharaj. I say, Krishna serving Balaram. You are foolish actually. Actually Balaji Maharaj serving Krishna. No, actually Krishna serving. Messaging the lotus feet. Krishna messaging the lotus feet of Balaram. But for the satisfaction of Krishna, Balaji Maharaj allow him to serve. Serve. No, if you get satisfaction, you serve me. So what is serve mean? Service mean? I am going to serve you. If I cannot give full satisfaction, what kind of service I have done? So actually, Krishna going to message the lotus feet of Balaram. But it is the service of Krishna. Krishna getting enjoyment, Krishna getting satisfaction. You cannot conceive, feel. It is not written everywhere. It's a direct feeling. Balaji Maharaj, you see. Now it is written in Shastra Bhagavata, it is written. Today is the appearance day of Balaji Maharaj. But I am sorry to speak, there is big fighting about the appearance day of. It's Kalikal. Fighting is a must. Without fighting, we are not going to accept anything. Fighting it is not. It is the blessing of Mayadevi. Prasad. We are septic minded, fighting with each other. What to do? They actually written somebody, some group in Vrindavan, they say it is not the appearance day of Balaji Maharaj. They appear, they have their conception that Balaji Maharaj is 1 year elder than Krishna. Well, you have your idea. But in Bhagavatam we say, I can give you calculation, exact calculation. And Jiva Goswami Pad in Gopal Champu also giving this clear idea. And in different place, different scripture, we can get different documents. But time to time, I don't know why people fighting over this common issue. They are fighting. No, Balaram is 1 year older than. Okay, as you like. We Gauriya want to believe Bhagavatam. Because it is the standing instruction by whom? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Amalam Prema Pumartha Mahano Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matam Idam Tatradharana Paraha. We have less interested about anything. Because Mahaprabhu point out Bhagavatam is the absolute document. And in Bhagavatam I can go. and show you. It is written. What is the calculation? There is big fighting. Volumes of big books are there. They are fighting over this issue. Somebody is saying that Babaji Maharaj took birth here, this, that. Kongso giving too much oppression. Kongso giving too much oppression to Vasudev Daivaki. What do you mean the Vasudev? Vasudev mean? Whose heart is full of sattik, satta. What is the inner meaning of Vasudev? The meaning Vasudev, his heart is illuminated with sattik bhava. 100% sattik bhava. Shuddha sattik. Not contaminated sattik. Shuddha sattik bhava. It's called Vasudev. And that place is just perfect place for Krishna to sit. Follow what I mean to say. This is the inner meaning of Vasudev. Shuddha sattva, full. Whole heart is illuminated by bhakti and shuddha. That's why it's called Vasudev. It is written, first of all, some, you know, you cannot realize some superpower coming, enter into the heart of light, coming enter into the heart of Vasudevji Maharaj. After that power, entering into the womb of Yashoda, who? Vasudev, and the heart of Devakima. It is not like medical term, fertilization of ovum, not that, automatically. It is not like medical term you can use, not that way. Automatically, that power coming first inside the heart of Vasudev, then it is transferred into the heart of Devaki, then from then onward, Devaki feel that I am having some child inside my womb, not before that. But one thing I like to explain first, as most important, in different Puran, here there are different kind of confusing document. But I believe the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speak me, giving me idea to follow Bhagavatam. Okay. Why I'm going to play my head over so much? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. In Bhagavatam it is written, suddenly, before Krishna's birth, Krishna's appearance. For 7 months, Devaki Ma fostering one baby inside womb. Immature, 7 months is nothing. It takes 10 months, 11 months, or sometimes 12 months also. Suddenly what happens? By the instruction of Krishna, because Krishna already giving order to Jogamaya. Hey Jogamaya! The womb, Vasudeva Kalananta, my arms are there, inside the womb of Devaki. Take that womb and transfer inside the womb of that Rohinima. Rohinima was sent to Gokul because Kamsa was putting too much oppression. It is unbearable for them. Somehow they cannot fight because they have no power. Kamsa is most powerful. So they took, Vasudevji took decision to send this wife, Rohini, have some purpose, who knows, they have some direct feeling. Why they are going to feel? Send whom? Rohinima was sent to Gokuldam, Mahavan, where Nanda Maharaja's palace is there. From then onward, with Yashoda Ma, always saying, already they have friendship, very nice. Yashoda Ma thinking is my own sister, more than own sister. Rohini is more than my own sister. So nice, they embrace each other, leading their lives nicely. But who knows? This is secrecy, nobody knows. Yogamaya transferred this womb. Take this womb and transfer this womb inside the womb of Rohini Manamurina. In the meantime, from that day onward, Rohini Devi is going to foster that womb. Growing womb, growing womb, growing. But one fallacy, that womb not going to... That womb, what kind of womb? Child not coming out? Like you know, the you know wife of Vasudev, for 16 years since, oh my son, come on. No, I cannot come out, I am very resting, very nicely here doing bhajan. Oh, my, your mother feeling problem. No, I cannot come out. When Krishna promised, you come out, my maya cannot touch you. I mean, it cannot be so that my maya cannot touch you, but it's for fraction of second. Like one mustard seed, if I put on the horn of cow, if I put within fraction of second, it will roll down. So within that fraction of second, that maya can touch you. Maya cannot touch you, it cannot so happen. My rules and regulation is set by set for everybody. I cannot make a separate rule, but I promise you, for fraction of second, maya cannot. For fraction of second. That much time is nothing. One mustard seed, if I put on the horn, on the horn of a cow, Gomata, within fraction of second, that mustard seed can roll down, speak, speak, speak. You speak this secrecy. This way. Now, by the assurance of Krishna, now Shukdev Goswami coming out of the womb of mother. After taking birth, Shukdev Goswami not looking birth. Who is my mother? Who give me birth? Not even looking, going to forest. Who is my father? Who is my mother? Who is father? Who is mother? Tameva mata chapi tameva tameva bandhuscha sakha tameva tameva vidyam davinam tameva tameva sarvam mama deva. This is the conclusion. This is the final idea of a devotee. Who is father? Who is mother? I have no relation with anybody. Only I have my eternal relation with Krishna. Now actually, what happens? Now 7 months gone. In the meantime, in Mathura town, all people crying. His seventh month, womb was there inside. Oh, that womb, you know, used become useless. Ha, Devaki. They are crying. 7 months womb, all is wastage, fall down, gone. Nobody knows that womb is already transferred there. And here in the meantime, after Anantadeva was transferred from this womb to that womb, in the meantime, very shortly, Krishna entered the womb of Devaki Ma. Here, Devaki going to foster this second womb. Many womb before, I am not going to give in detailed discussion, only Krishna and Balaram, I am speaking. 8 months gone. Within 8 months, in, you know, Krishna, and Jasodama, I mean, Devakima giving birth. Why? Same tithi, Janmashtami, Namami Vidha, that Ashtami should touch Navami. Those Vaishnava going to observe that special ashtami which going to touch Navami. Follow? But Vaishnava never observe that ashtami which is going to touch Saptami. Is prohibited. Follow? As per astrological calculation. You cannot understand, I cannot speak in details. Follow? It's very secret. Why? Actually, Krishna, 8 months over, Krishna taking birth. But within 8 months, immature baby, but not immature, it is fully matured. Within 8 months, coming out. But that ashtami, we just going to touch Namami. Because, same time, Jogamaya, sister of Krishna, took birth. Same night. Jiva Goswami Pada, Gopal Champu writing, same night, same time, same tithi, star position, Krishna took birth there in Gokul from the womb of Yashodama. At the same time, Krishna took birth here in where? In jail, prison. Because that time they too, Kangso put them in jail. But their avirbhav is little bit different. It is written in Bhagavatam, when Krishna appear, first of all, four hands with wheels and club, everything. Then first of all, Vasudeva is speaking, you are coming as our son, but who can believe four hands, everything, club and wheel. Nobody in this material world can see this kind of son who is having club and wheel. No, actually to give you a reminder. I appear in this way to give you a reminder because previous life, you doing tapasya, astute and finances. Follow. Dhara and Dron is Yashoda and Nanda Baba. And Prishni Garva. I already speak, na? That is called actually, I forget. Anyway, that's not so important. So they took birth, Dhara and Dron. Dhara and Dron as Nanda Yashoda. And they are Prishni Garva. I forget. Anyway, so Vasudeva Daivaki in previous life, Krishna giving reminder, previous life you doing bhajan, tapasya, so you wanted to get blessing from Brahma. We want to get just Supreme Lord, same quality, like, but it's not possible. Supreme Lord speaking, you want to get that kind of children, I mean baby, which is just like me, is impossible. So I will have to come. There is no duplicate Krishna. So I will have to come myself. To give you a reminder, I saw you club and wheel. Now within fraction of second, the club and wheel and that, you know, Chaturbuha Krishna Murti vanish. Then in the lap of Vasudeva Dobukima, that small baby crying, wah, 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 crying. In the meantime, Krishna disappear and Yashodama discover, Devukima. But there in Gokul, their appearance is totally different. There Yashodama Nanda Baba never discovered one, you know. That's why it's not like that. But it is also Dibya. Janma karma chame Dibyam, jovyati tattataha. It is also Dibya Janma. But the Dibya Janma is totally little bit different. Because there Krishna wanted to prove that I am coming out of your womb. That is a speciality. Wanted to prove. Yashodama fully faint, couldn't realize that baby already coming out of womb. After a long time, she was very weak because two baby coming out, nobody knows. One is Krishna and the other is sister Jogumaya. Nobody knows. That's why it is written, Krishna can identify himself as Nandatmajo. Krishna can identify himself Yashodanandan. Devakunandan also. But Atmajo means is coming out of body. But it's not like that, it is a very unique Siddhanta. So Jiva Goswami was speaking same time Krishna took birth. I can discuss this point during Janmashtami period, not now. But first point I wanted to speak, 7 months over, still baby, I mean 14 months over, but still here, 14 months not over, almost going to be over. 23rd or 24th, like this. 1 week before ending. Then almost at the end of 14 months, there who? Rohini Ma give birth to a very powerful boy. His name is Balaji Maharaj Ki Jai. But nobody knows why Balaji Maharaj took birth so late. Because though it was 7 months immature, after that Balaji Maharaj waiting another 8 months. Because within 8 months Krishna can take birth and a little bit here and there. Little bit. So Balaji Maharaj took birth. In the meantime, Krishna got maturity to come out of the womb of Yasodama and Devakima at the same time. Is one kind of tactics. So within 8 months, Krishna come out, Krishna took birth. 14 months almost, Rohinima was waiting to give birth. Why? It is written there. I can give documents. Those who are going to fight with this issue, point, that you cannot speak this way, Krishna is, Balaram is 1 year senior. No, not at all possible. Main document is that, when nomenclature, you know, name, arrangement, name, namkaran, was arranged in Goshta, in Gokul, by Gargamuni. That time Krishna and Balaram sitting in the lap, just opposite. Krishna sitting in the lap of Rohinima and he is sitting in the lap of Jasnava. But Gargamuni knowing everything, giving clear idea about who is he, clear idea. Asana varna stayam gindata anujogam tanum, this kind of sloka speaking. Very nice explanation. Now point is that if one boy taking birth 1 year before that younger boy, how is possible that both of them can get name at a time? It's not. Balaram was supposed to take name, meaning get name before. Why at a time? Another point in Bhagavatam I can show you document that Krishna Balaram Ringamanu means he is crawling with leg and hand. Ringamano Divachan with, you know, knee and hands going on. So how is possible? If one boy is Balaram is 1 year senior to Krishna, then he is supposed to stand whereas Krishna going to crow. So no way you cannot prove. You cannot prove scientifically, philosophically, any way you have no power to prove. That Balaji Maharaj is senior to. Also in different Puran it is written that Krishna and Balaram is almost like friend because their age is almost similar. Follow? This way big fighting going on, but we are not going to fight with anybody. We want to believe the indication by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We want to believe Bhagavatam. So we believe that today is the appearance day of Balaji Maharaj. There is astrological, so many, you know, calculation. If I speak, you cannot understand. You cannot understand. Actually, Savan Mas going on. Why Chandra Mas? We calculate by Chandra Mas and Surya Mas. So, according to the place of sun god and moon god, we have two calculation procedure. Why we see and we find this, it seems Savani Purnima. But actually, as a calculation I can show you, it is actually when this Garba started, what is the calculation period? Up to now, what is the calculation? As per star position, if you keep sun god as the middle, that calculation totally different. Moon god, if you put, is totally different. That's why we also say that Prabhupad avirbhav tithi, Krishna Panchami. Krishna Panchami? And another Panchami, Sukla, their Saraswati, worship of Saraswati Vishnu Piya Devi. And just next Panchami, how we calculate. There's a ninth calculation. Very fine calculation. It's very nice judgment. So you believe that Krishna and Radharani, Balaji Maharaj all took birth in Bhadra. Bhadra means this one. Follow, actually. It's not savan. As per calculation, you can show. You discover, you open your calculation, you see, as per this, this is Bhadra, and now as per our calculation, it's not Bhadra, still Ashin, still Savan. This calculation, if you like to understand, you have to study very deeply, otherwise you cannot understand. So today is the appearance day of Baladev Maharaj, Rohini Ma Ki Jai, and all big festival was there in Gokula. I have no time to discuss all about this. So excuse me, someday I can discuss. Follow? So first point, you can remember that day I was discussing. What I was discussing? I forget. So you should remember this thing. Namaste to hologram, namaste musalayudo, ramaste revatikanto, namaste bhaktavasala, namaste varilam sesto, namaste dharani dharani dhara, Polambari namaste tu trahi mam Krishna purvaja. Jai Balaji Maharaj ki Nityananda Prabhu ki jai. Whereas Nityananda Prabhu promise that I can save you from your dangerous firing world, provided you can believe me. You can speak, ho Gaur, amare kiniya laha bhajo Gaurohari. Ato bo samsaram buditaranodayo mahilaget. The total responsibility with me. Without Balaji Maharaj, we cannot understand who is Krishna, who is Krishna, who is Krishna. We cannot understand who is Krishna. We first understand who is Balaji. Then we can understand who is Krishna. Bancha kalpatarvasya ke pasinde bhavacha patitanang pavane bhavashna bhyo namun.